This video will show you how to select, crop, and download point clouds in Navis Indoor Viewer. The point cloud download feature in Navis Indoor Viewer can be accessed via the Editor Modes menu, but you can also access it from anywhere in your instance. In Panorama mode, right-click on your desired location to call up the contextual menu, then select the option to crop and download point cloud. This brings you to the 2D floor plan view, with a box at the center. The collapsible menu on the right side of the screen shows the datasets which comprise this instance. Click on a dataset to deselect it. Notice how the datasets are assigned a highlight color to make it easier to visually distinguish point clouds from different datasets. Once the appropriate dataset has been chosen, you can refine your selection within the box. In this example, a piece of manufacturing equipment on the production line is being highlighted. Using the orange dots, you can customize the size of the box for cropping and rotate it to omit any unnecessary objects. Note also that you can reintroduce additional point cloud datasets to your selection at any time, without breaking the selection frame. Refine your point cloud selection even further by switching to a 3D perspective. Here you can specify the area for cropping from every angle. Using the blue, red, and green dots, you can move, extend, and rotate the selected area. Blue represents the Z-axis, red the X-axis, and green the Y-axis. Use the dots to enlarge or reduce the area chosen for cropping, the straight axis to move the selected area, and the curved axis to rotate the area along the XYZ dimensions. You can also refer to the 2D floor plan in the secondary view at any time for contextual information on the precise location of your selection, to ensure that no important information is omitted. Next, choose the reference data set for your point cloud selection and assign the E57 file with the file name. When you're ready, click the Download button on the right-hand menu and follow the system dialog to download and save your point cloud to your computer. With your new file, you can open, view, and edit the point cloud using third-party software. Thanks for watching.